Emmerdale spoilers revealed Chad Dingle, Lucy Parchiter and Patty Kirk Dominic Brunt would clash over her shock pregnancy. But some fans missed out on the action. Emmerdale's Scottish viewers complained that they heard mumbling and ruffling paper within the first few minutes of the episode. Some even heard the voices of STV News commentators, which aired just before Emmerdale, during the broadcast. Anyone's volume go down at the start of Emmerdale? One viewer asked. Why is the sound so bad? Another tweeted. A third snapped. What is the audio guy doing? And a fourth added. Has someone left their microphone on? I can't hear. It was normal service as usual for other viewers. The episode saw Chad discover that Patty actually wanted to keep the baby and not go ahead with the planned abortion. Patty spent all evening trying to convince the Wolfpack barmaid she would be a good mum, but Chad couldn't be swayed. She said, "You would be the best dad because you already are two parents, and Julio. I'm sorry, with me as its mum, this kid would be better off being not born." Emmerdale returns tomorrow night at 7 p.m. on ITV.